This statue dates back to 1127 BC.
Mm.
Legend has it that this right here, Miss Queen Ivy, was the first vampire, the queen of all vampires.
Oh. Wow, that statue is beautiful.
Yeah, it's giving like real life tea. Like, I'm kind of into it.
Fake.
And then one day, there was a Chinese sorcerer that had gifted her with the gift of feng shui. Until one day, when she was trying to master the other two elements, there was a group of vampires who didn't really like that, and they tried to kill the queen. Hey. So instead, the Chinese sorcerer turned her into a beautiful living statue, and here she stands before us today.